some of the safety pins and the stapled cuffs and things like that were more of a necessity of people actually trying to hold their clothes together.
And then in London, we'd see these pictures of kids who call themselves punks, and they'd have safety pins all over the place. They'd rip the clothing on purpose just so they could buy a whole bunch of safety pins and put the safety pins in the rips all over the place. And then we'd have to hear about how they're on the dole and they don't have any money. Oh,